you are encouraged to apply for official membership. So I'm going to talk today just all about our freedom, your freedom operating system, your freedom way of life. Okay? Some fact about the operating system. The world's third most popular operating system after Microsoft, Apple and Ubuntu currently. So, we have 20 million users and counting all around the world using Ubuntu desktop. And we have users in around 240 countries localized in over 80 languages. So, termasuk bahasa Melayu. So, untuk bahasa Melayu punya translations,